good memory. Here are some pictures that I drew to represent my childhood. It's so remarkable. This is my drawing for my mom's birthday. And here are some letters for her. I said, love you, mom, thank you for everything. And my mom and dad get married, love each other for 2 years, go to school with each other and help each other. And 2 years later, when they're in college, they actually love each other. But they still wait patiently for each other until they graduate from college. After 1 year, my mom gets pregnant after marriage. This is me. In her stomach. This is the moment she will give birth to me. He's the little girl. That's me. I love this moment. Mom and dad hug me in her arms, in their arms, and feed me with milk. They hug me in their arms. Yeah. It's me, and my dad hug me. My mom hug me in her arms. And this is me when he fed me milk. He hugged me, my dad hugged me in his arms and fed me milk. I love this the most. And 1 year and a half later, my mom get pregnant for my sister. This is when she was 7 months in her stomach. My sister. And then after a few days, because she born before 2 days before it's actual time to give birth, she born early 2 days early. So this is me, my sister. And this is my dad hugged my sister in her arm, in his arms, and fed milk for her. And this is me. And this is me in mom and dad's arms, and they fed me milk. This is my sister. My dad hugged her in his arms, and this is me. Mom and dad hug me in their arms and try to talk to me. And one and a half year later, I was 2 years old. And then this is me when I try to swim. This is me in the God live, and this is me and my mom try to lift my mom try to lift me up out of the water, and this is me swimming. This is me swimming. And this is my mom lifts me up out of the water in the swimming pool. She lifts me up. And she hugged me in her arms, and daddy hugged me in his arm. Together they hugged me in their arms and fed me milk. And this is my dad hugged my sister in his arm to feed her milk. And this is when I was 6 years old. I and my mom practiced playing badminton. My mom teach me that to be patient and accurately hit the thing when it's come to you. And this is my sister trying to lead trying to pass the thing to me to hit. This is when we play badminton. This is so remarkable that I'm in the carriage. And this is when I play horse riding, the thing that spin me around. Yeah, I am my dad. I'm sitting in his lap and to play the horse ride to spin me around. And I get good education, and my sister get good education. We both graduate from high school. These are the represent picture that I draw to recall my childhood memory. Thank you for listening.